This is my gym time. I'm spending it with the dog. Go breathe. Out from under me. Are you going to work the tug or are you going to sit up under me? Dude, you can't get nothing done up under me. You got to get it done out there. Dude, you can't grab the stick and you can't get nothing done by being up under me. That's not going to get nothing done. Let the damn stick go. You idiot. You got to work the tug or you can't work. If you can't work the tug, you can't work, man. You gotta work the flirt, bro. There you go. You gotta work the flirt, because if you accidentally bite me, I'ma kick your motherfucking ass. There you go. This works, huh? There you go. There you go. There you go. That's work. There you go. Come on. Come on, let's work, son. Let's work. Hey. Come on. Let's work. Let's work. Come on. I ain't used to using this flirt pole. This is really that tug toy. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Oh, got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Hey, let the damn stick go, man. Your time's finna be up, man. Because you cheat. When I got the hide on there, he'll just chase the hide. Dude, that was close to my hand. If you accidentally bite me, I'm gonna beat your ass. Cause that my hand ain't nowhere near the damn rope. Oh, got him. Got him. Got him. I'm not good with this damn, but one is heavier than normal, it's longer. And I need a hide or something on the end because he don't know to stick to the flirt, man. Dude, stop fucking running into me. Why are you running into me like a damn dummy? You're not gonna get nothing done that way. Get your ass off me. Get off me. I'm supposed to be in the gym doing my thing. Instead, I'm out here working with you. And you can't even do right.